Begin juggling.
Does one or did I?
Well, my mum inserted some small juggling balls into her womb while I was growing as an embryo, and I think I was hooked from then on. Really.
Throwing the balls in the air is something that can't be likened to anything else. It's something that
juggling in the womb was difficult. Space was hard. But I think it's better to learn in a difficult environment, and then when I came out into the world as a 1-2-year-old, I could really start working on some larger objects.
What?
Every time I throw a ball in the air, I'm terrified. But every time that it lands in my hand safe, I get this great feeling of relief in my body, and especially my heart. I mean, that feeling just doesn't go away. 10 years' time, I would like to be juggling in front of the President. I'd like to be juggling in front of the Queen. I'd like to be juggling the President and the Queen with another famous celebrity who I haven't picked yet. In 2050, people will be juggling over 18 objects at heights of up to 500 metres.
Hola. Buenos dias.
Where did you come from, baby? And ooh, won't you take me back right away? Won't you leave me? Tenderoni, you've got to be. Start running, just sugar fly with me.
To the man.
knew someone who juggled so hard that they began juggling their own limbs. Their hand would come off with the ball and reconnect to their wrist. And we said to him, "You've gone too far," but he didn't think that. So who are we to tell him he's wrong?
Well, it really does depend on how often you're doing it, to be fair. If you're addicted, like I am, it's a terrible addiction.
Yeah.
It can affect parts of your life.
Yeah.
And I feel...
Relationships suffer?
Yes. I feel like I prioritise the wrong things.
Yeah.
I've been working hard. I've been juggling lots of things. I've been juggling the time. But I think with the backing of the English government, I can really push English juggling into the international scene.
It can be so detrimental. Right now, it is a real problem, and I see users on the street.
It's just all about keeping that ball in the air.
It is, but that's down to the government, but not the individual users. The individual drop when they like, but the government has to keep it in the air.
Yeah, you hit the nail right on the ball.
Hello? Oh. Obama.
Juggling ball.